Looks like they interrogated them and dumped the body. Moving location.
Contact building 2, ground floor. Roger.
Drop your gun.
Take it easy.
Now!
On location, building 2.
And tell them.
Roger that. Holding.
Where?
There.
Bravo 6 is.
That's what we fight for, guys.
Duty first!
Boss, I'll take that for
scars.
You know the funny thing about the stories they tell?
Just saying.
Good too.
Re-education.
I can't seem to face up to the fact. I can't sleep 'cause my bed's on fire. Psycho killer. Run, run, run.
Never gets old.
Vacation. It's one for you now. One for me. Right.
Look who it is.
She has nothing to do with this.
My job, I go where they point me.
Why am I asking you, eh?
I can't answer because I don't know. You could ask me anything else, but...
It's gonna be okay.
Bad news, baby.
You don't even exist anymore. He should kill you.
Hey, look at me.
know you guys?
I don't. Ramil Harding, this is my facility and my colleague. Will you look at me, please?
There's no redness, very clear.
Anything's kind of broad, don't you think?
Of course.
Hank. My body, Clinton Doc. I got some.
It is, but you got yourself killed.
Okay. Somebody's waiting for me to call him.
It's difficult for me to tell you this.
Well, the military only anonymous. Sorry, sometimes you.
But you don't need a history to bring back. And it has worked beautifully. Second chance.
Like what I was expecting.
Soldiers, just like yourself. Exoskeletal reconstruction, which makes soldiers faster. You, my friend, you are the proof. Come, I'll show you.
Sir? The hell, Doc? Holy shit.
Let me explain. We call them nanites. They react very quickly to catastrophic injury. Supplying them to single organ systems, we thought it was time to.
It's like our own bodies need calories, and nanites need their own energy.
What's that glow?
That's heat. Being
suboptimal.
Maybe we should fast forward to the optimal.
Running low.
Were and what you did.
Listen, when I was a boy, I was an arm within 6 months. Instead of dwelling on what I'd lost, loses his arm. He gets a better one. This is our rehab facility, where patients get a Navy swimmer. She was part of a rescue deployment in Syria.
Breathes through a clavicle-mounted respirator.
From Fort Benning, top of his class. He became one. We've since remedied that with ocular prosthetics, which means now he sees
everything.
Navy SEAL, Jimmy lost both his feet to an Afghan.
You and every other Navy SEAL.
Enhanced.
Where are you going?
Jimmy, will you walk him back to his room, please?
Wow, they spared every expense.
You'll find out when you're ready.
Late. You know, if I was dead yesterday,
this doesn't make any sense, because how can you have a nightmare?
Soon you'll remember enough to wish you.
It was pretty in.
Embraced it. The only woman there. Master Chief knew that I had.
I hope.
I already know what I like.
Thanks for the advice.
Whatever it is, it's not worth it.
I don't understand. I know why I'm alone.
Open. Eric, open a chat.
Doc, how are you talking?
Right now.
I've got unfinished business.
Your only business. We are the only people you know. What are you talking about? Who did it? Hold on a second. You used my tech and scraped a criminal database. Thank Tibbs and Dalton after you.
It won't stop me.
You are a multi-billion-dollar prototype.
Besides, I always come home.
You don't even know what you can take yet. Hold on. Let's just take a minute. Think of...
One second.
Do you even know how to fly?
Oh, fuck.
All clear. Time to move.
Reference every available auto manufacturing database one at a time. All 9,000 of them.
The hell's going on?
Team one, check ahead.
Guys, what's that on purpose?
Team two. What about the truck driver?
Driver is gone. He's not here.
Well, that's not good.
Not good.
All teams, full sweep, eyes on everything.
You're not listening!
I need to get out of this car now! Oh, man.
Finished it. We hide, handle it.
Oh, sure. Small problem.
No.
Don't hang up. No! Oh! I'm scared.
You see him?
I can help you.
About time. Jesus.
Gotta hand it to him. Guy does.
I lost him. And I killed him.
I won't change a thing, because.
Worth it.
Yeah, well, I'm done. What does that mean?
She means roll. Yeah.
Why did I come back?
Well, you sent us to make sure.
What are you doing?
That's right.
You always shoved you aside to watch as we shut down your.
You think you're the good guy?
Your name.
Much as I hate babysitting
a small part.
Sweet Gina. Every god.
There it is. I may be an asshole, but you put you back in here and I'll push this button.
Ready to forget? I told you I'd tell you everything.
And initiate sequence.
I'm done too. I'm not.
Does it matter if you're gonna wipe his memory again?
Quickly serves a purpose. The training, the alcohol, the night. If we don't check every box.
What you're doing to him is bullshit. Just like your partners. When they had a problem. When I walk out that door. He deserves to make his.
Get.
Jesus. You're just gonna get rid of him?
Soldier. He's a dead soldier. America made a
secret. This is our last in warfare for the highest bidder, and then we're done.
There's thing more important than the weapon that I have. Now, this.
Can you bring that?
Goodbye, old friend.
I love this part.
He's almost done. KT's up next.
How'd you find Barris?
Oh, Axe.
What story should I try next?
But if you're asking, I got some script ideas.
I'll pass.
Seriously?
In a slaughterhouse is plenty. Remember what we talked about.
Hey, KT. Everybody knows.
Yeah, you know what else everyone knows?
That's not a lot.
No. They are your blood.
Do you think I could?
Why, is there a particular part of your body that needs augmentation?
No.
Ready?
Where are you going? You have millions of wireless.
Unfinished business.
such a relentless.
It's because he's relentless. He would literally die for. Would you please, don't you have.
That's what you told me. But I had a wife. Nick Burris.
So, we traced the call to Burris here 2 days ago. The place is a fortress. If he finds a way in, the 18 men.
Going right for him. And what's her man found?
Pulling up satellite.
Acquiring surveillance targets. This compound. See if you can clear
that up. He's at the gate now.
American?
Yeah.
Get Wiggins. Tell him to bring it.
Got it.
Business.
Oh, I'm here to kill him.
Oh, shit.
Multiple ballistic impacts.
Abdominal nanite clusters.
Look.
Burris office. Now. Bring the
boats.
Time for a better view.
Okay, this Burris
has been stress eating.
We've got him in the cellar. Here she is.
Man, he's the real deal. He's a legend.
Yeah.
He's the first in this program.
Wait, you used. If he's so smart, then what's he doing with Burris?
Right.
And you're absolutely sure
that.
Oh. Oh, shit!
Why didn't you leave him at the gate?
Wiggins.
You should have told me that 5 minutes ago, man.
Yes, now.
Heart rate's up.
Well, look, mate, there's a laundry list.
Find out, please. His need to get even, to get revenge.
Okay.
What is it?
When it breaches.
That's not good.
That button right.
Take him away. Get out.
Guys, a magnetic pulse.
I know what an EMP is. What the hell is it doing?
Shit, he planned this.
Switch me on.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
We have a pro. Can he hear me? He's.
Come on, Wiggins, you piece of shit!
Doing this. Something's intercepting our signal.
You murdered.
You what?
Okay, that solves that.
Okay, now we've lost his signal.
Where's the signal?
One
screen, please. I've got nothing on the screen, Eric.
Okay, perhaps a bit more voltage then.
B, this is going to hurt you a lot more than it's going to our way.
Okay, it's okay. I'm more friendly. I'm more friendly. I'm on your side. Me letting you go. Yeah. Freedom.
And Wiggins said, let there be light.
Still warm.
Who the hell are you?
I know. Bit of a superhero.
You work for Burris?
Indentured servitude. Sure, you killed him, though, you know. You know, like, now you sort of, like, let yourself get shot. Particularly the part where they, like, walked up all over the floor. Wicked, man.
Be sorry about that. You know, Burris wanted me to take you out. Business. But you most certainly.
Oh, good.
It was a different person.
So that's how they did it. Okay. I'll open up every defector of RST. About why each kill was like a vendetta.
Tell me on a suicide mission.
Yeah, so it's likely that what you think is real.
Hired and just used me.
Convincing.
Told me my wife. No.
I never even. What? Then they'll come for me too.
I'm looking forward to it.
I'm here resurrecting people from the dead. And I've seen what you've done to those people.
So just reverse engineer the work of
Papa.
That is absolutely amazing.
A program they no longer control. And your job to keep it that way.
Well, what?
Thank you, Wiggins.
Thank you. Here, my trusty lead-lined fridge.
Oh. Bingo.
No! Take this.
I don't need it. The nanites will connect.
Head with bullshit. You don't want that. Here, take it. It'll...
Thank you, Wiggins.
No, the network's still not responding.
Okay, we'll get Tibbs.
You guys are a go, or we lose visual.
Problem.
Gotta use all this shit.
What are you doing here?
I just went through.
Well, knowing you, it's classified.
I can't even. Chris, I'm home.
I moved on. This. Ray, you okay?
I always come home.
Remember?
Mommy.
Daisy, go back and.
When's the last time you saw me?
When
was it, Gina?
Mommy.
Someone.
Mommy!
Right.
Be left. Be left.
No chance. I need you on Wiggins.
You get your hands dirty this time.
That I don't need to ask you. And that respect needs to be reciprocated.
$12 of room service and his watch. He's got a 6-man security detail, 4 in the...
Hey, Jim. Wilfred.
It's not good for you.
My best!
Yes. Revenge is what makes a man like...
You chose war because you love it.
Why I did what I did? put us into these little boxes so you can understand us.
They need structure. They need guidance. That's just a reality. There's nothing left for you out there, Delph. You rescue the hostage. Body and a defined purpose. What more could you...
Don't you get it?
What, like when it's taken away from you?
But you can't control me forever. I will.
No, you won't.
Just in time to say good.
He's back.
On the table, man.
Show's about to start.
What?
He knew I was coming. Aaron.
Okay, stop the extraction. Prep the sim.
Yes, again. I wouldn't have to.
Sequence. We'll alter it real time.
For target. Moving location.
Okay. That should do it.
Ray?
His vitals are all over the place. Someone's altering the sim.
Well, who is altering it?
Call Tibbs and Dalton to...
Know you. Kid, Katie, what are you doing here?
Okay.
Wait, what?
What the hell is happening?
Oops.
Okay.
Casey, open this goddamn...
Oh, Jesus. Oh.
I need real friends.
Deserves the truth.
The truth.
They just want KT.
Find him and shut him down. Kill him if you have to.
What it be? Listen, mate, I'm sending you...
I've got unfinished business.
Oh, great. I don't know. Apparently, doing whatever he wants.
It's about time. Oh.
Which means it's time for me...
1,000 years of coding experience. I'm literally a genius. One, find us this up terminal. It should be so... Absolutely vital.
What the?
Where?
Oh, really?
It's good to control, command, burn the building down.
That one was my idea.
See him survive that.
Oh, God damn it. This guy just won't fucking die.
Hang on, Tibbs!
Oh,
on, start the car. We're leaving.
God damn it!
Talk to me, Wiggins. Where's Garrison?
Oh, hang on.
You just don't get it, do you?
The only one who can rebuild you.
Holy shit. Oh no. Bloody...
That's impossible.
He's overclocking in the night.
Don't make me do this.
And that's enough.
How much longer, Wiggins?
Don't rush.
Obey, reattach. There we go.
Okay, we've got you.
Take it easy.
Relax. Relax.
It's good to see you, Wade.
You don't know how glad I am to hear that.
What? That is absolutely fantastic.
Increase your stamina, you know? Your
not at all.
Yeah, I mean,
if we did.
We?
He's awake.
And he recalled, KT, how we found him. His face.
Thank you, Wiggins.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Ray.
Don't. That was the past. He did get one thing right. We can choose.
Into the sun.